I'm still waiting for the tutorials on mixing vocals on your phone. Sure, this is part one, how to record your own vocals on FL Studio Mobile. Let's go. Okay, right now I have FL Studio Mobile open. Press the plus sign and press on audio record. FL Studio Mobile will try to calibrate by sending a signal and trying to listen for the feedback. Right now, because I'm recording my screen, that's why it's failing. But on your side, you should see a successful test. Now, I've written a chord. It's from Calvin Harris, I Feel So Close To You Right Now. This is to help me with my vocal timing so that I know exactly when to go into the song and sing. Okay, but if you don't want to use this, you can use a metronome. So metronome is basically a very accurate timer that will count down each time you sing to keep your vocal speed at a certain BPM or beats per minute. So if you play, it's gonna count every single beat. Okay, to record is very simple. All you have to do is go to the recording channel, press on the record button here, and then you can press on the play button. But wait, I just want to show you all how to record your vocals properly so that there's not a lot of noise and interference in your vocal sample. Here's how. Sing in your wardrobe. The reason for this is that when you sing in your wardrobe, any noise or echo will be absorbed by your clothing, therefore giving you a very clean sample. So let's go ahead and try to record my vocal right now. I will go ahead and connect my earphone so that I can listen to the metronome or the melody in my ear without the mic recording the song or the metronome sound. Turning off the metronome because I already have the melody to guide me on my vocal speed. Turning back on the melody and pressing play right now. Mic test. And 3, 2, 1, go. I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart upon my sleeves like a big deal. And stop. Okay, after you're done recording, most likely your vocals are a little bit soft, so you want to increase the volume here. And then you want to add an FX leveler, increase the volume as well. And when you play, you should listen to your own vocals.
I feel so close to you right now, it's like a force field.
One more thing to add is that other than your wardrobe, you also can use a blanket, throw it over yourself, and that will also act as a sound absorber for your vocals. In the next video, we're going to take a look at how to mix and also master your tracks inside FL Studio Mobile itself. Until then guys, I'll see you in that video. Bye bye.